You're watching Police in 7 and my name is Inspector Graham Bell. Tonight we're featuring a case about a guy named Eno and a crew of his. They go by the name of the Military Clique. We believe they're very dangerous and they're spread throughout New Zealand and are affiliated with one of New Zealand's most dangerous crews. We're not sure how this affiliation has occurred, but we do believe the two are connected. Tonight we're going to need you guys to help us track these guys down and put them away for good. Their presence on the streets is far from safe, and a number of different hip-hop NZ individuals are believed to be in grave danger. Help us get them off the street, mate. We're going to show you some footage of them, and hopefully you can help us identify them. We don't know any names, but we really want to get these guys.
Separate South Beach from Honolulu. The real man. This is where we hustle. Fucking with, I'm the fucking boss. 745, white on white, that's fucking Ross. I cut long, I cut fast. I'm in the distribution. I'm like Ant-Man. Yeah. Motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo Noriega, the real Noriega. He opened up.
This man just gave goal for three. Pivoted rounds.
As you can see from the footage, these guys are preparing for what seems to be one last final battle. Some sort of revenge plot. We've found a number of different weapons. We've also found training footage from them. We believe these guys also have a police radio, and they also are very, very, very familiar with police radio codes and police frequencies. We believe they're using this knowledge to stay one step ahead of the law. We've also got some other very disturbing footage of them using satellite devices to track down enemies.
Yo, check it out. Today we're here with basketball star Rasheed Wallace.
Yo, what up, kid?
What team is that you play for again?
The Bullets, yeah, right, man.
So tell me, Rasheed, you know what I'm saying? This hip-hop thing and everything going on. Tell me, I mean, what's your flavor?
Yo, check it out, kid. I only like real hip-hop, man, the real shit. You know what I'm saying? Redman, Wu-Tang, you know what I'm saying? I don't fool with the booty mobs, and I especially don't fool with them E-40s.
Nigga, what the fuck they hit for? Nigga, let's shoot fins. You got all the bread, nigga. Put up your bins. Nah, can't do that. Why not? Old school trophy. Something that I don't work too hard for. Nigga, quote me. Yo, swole bankrolled and turned into Lilo and Rexon. Get ready to pay the piper. Hella gully peewee, no catching. Who got change for this brand new hundred? Straight out of welfare. When I break you niggas, I'm having enough money to buy a bad fare. Spend about a half a hundred thousand. Boost up my coins. Proceed to spit more super fly than Dino Goins. This game is so damn hemorrhaging that I'm delivering. These niggas don't understand my shit, but they surrender.